Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to scan your documents or whatever you want to scan. We're going to scan this bleach. This bleach is from Wico, so stick it top of the scanner. Now go to Canon IJP software setup on your printer or your laptop, okay, and select PDF or photo. So I'm going to select photo. And then once you're done, click on it to open, click exit.